Show you how I Broadcasting in 1080p, full HD, from high atop a low foothill. Located in a safe quarantine bunker in the outskirts of beautiful smog and smoke-filled Los Angeles. You're watching Rock and Roll Tuesdays with Rocky Kramer. And now, here's Rocky.
We'll be right back. welcome to Rock and Roll Tuesdays. Today, let there be rock! Okay, guys, I'm Rocky Kramer, your host. Hope you guys are ready for some Tuesday rockin', as some people call it, Rockin' Tuesdays, which was never the name, but it doesn't matter. Welcome in, everyone. Hope you're all doing well, and the guys are ready to rock. We're gonna do some fabulous rock and roll for you tonight, and hope you guys are you got your air guitars ready, your fake microphones. I don't know what you guys do when you watch. I saw a mentioning of a Guinness, and spamming emotes. That's a good thing. I like that. Appreciate for all the cheers. Also want to make sure I say thank you to Annette for 29 months. Oh my God, 29 months, almost 30. Oh boy. And your harmonicas, that's true as well. And thank you, Alad Artist, for gifting us up to Once Bitten by Roseblood, who is back. Welcome back. Welcome back. You guys triggered a hype train. And thank you, Rockafile, for the 100 bits. Thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Alad Artist, for the 100 bits. Thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. Drinking a Guinness and feeding my fishes. The title of my autobiography? I don't know. Welcome in Yan God as well. Harmonica David, AIM 77 AM. Welcome in Annette Rockofile. Did I say Rockofile already? I always forget. Rockofile. Now I said it too many times. Now it's weird. Welcome in R&R Fan. Nutty Kingpin. I know I saw it. Live Simple. And Once Bitten by Roseblood. Sorry.
Daniel Berserk, welcome in.
Here early today, I appreciate that. Welcome in. Am I missing someone? I know I always miss someone, and I apologize. JRG, welcome in. And Mako Vichery, welcome in as well. Whew, okay. If I still miss someone, Kale Me Willie, I know I saw you in there. I saw you. You were seen. Okay, anyway, I can only scroll so far. Anyway, his autobiography name could be An American Born in Norway. It needs to be more exciting than that. You know, it needs to be like tequila, prisons, and North Korea. Like, and that's it. And then I don't mention North Korea ever. It's just in the title. And everyone's like, Rocky went to North Korea? Anyway. That was Let There Be Rock by AC/DC. I wanted to do that song, wanted to bring it back. Haven't done that one in a while. I think it's great. It's a great album as well, Let There Be Rock. I want to say it's a third album. You requested, what did you request? I think you said Twisted Sister. Kiss AC/DC. We are going to do some Kiss. We are going to do AC/DC. Well, we did AC/DC right now. Ozzy and Twisted Sister. Okay. And now I messed up my chat, so I'm gonna have to do this weird stuff. But anyway, I hope you're all doing well. I'm trying to remember if I remembered everything. Did I remember what I remembered? Or did I not? Anyway. Kiss, hardly ever do Kiss. Yes. We're gonna do two Kiss songs, and they both have the word hard in it. Because today is a hard rock night. Anyway. We're going to do a song that was a request. I want to do this one a little early because I think it's kind of like a good, fun party song. It's David Bowie with Mick Jagger. But it only says David Bowie here, but I know Mick Jagger's on this. I know he is. This is for all you dancers out there who are watching me on your phone while you're dancing in the street. You guys ready? For some good old dancing in the street. We'll be right back. I was hoping it would go on a little longer. Come on, where's the spot for the guitar solo? Where is it? Donde? Anyway, that was David Bowie, Mick Jagger version of Dancing in the Street, which actually, I think has been done by many artists, right? It's an old song. I think it was maybe Martha and the Vandellas that did the first one. Maybe. Thanks for playing it. The beat has been used as an instrumental. It's a great song. It's a very uplifting song. Did anyone dance? So that was I meant to do that one a little sooner than I did, but anyway, there it is. So there you go. Welcome in the game winner. Welcome in. Also, thank you for following. What was it? Moses from the Bible 2. Guys, imagine with the popularity of the Bible, if there's a the Bible 2, imagine how big that would be. It'd be like another bestseller, you know, from the best-selling author. Anyway, there you go. Now that I've said that, we can move on. We can move on. Okay. Let's see. I gotta see. And we do have another David Bowie song. I'm gonna save that one for a little bit later. But I want to make up for, I forgot to do Lowrider for like a couple of streams. So we're gonna jump into it. I'm gonna do my best war impression. It's a very low voice. I know you guys are dying for this one. And this time we're not gonna do, what is it? Slow Ride? Is it Slow Ride? Take It Easy? What's the name of that song? I always confuse those two. Anyway, but here we go. This is the actual Lowrider. So I hope you guys enjoy this. And we'll see what we jump on. I have a lot of different stuff for tonight. Use your Daniel Berserk tuner. Maybe I should just change the name. Like, I just have it named Bass.
But it should really be called Daniel Berserk. Although I don't think that would fit. You guys like my deep voice? This is actually my regular voice. It's just that when I sing, I have to pitch my voice higher so that I sound like a normal person, because I have a very, very natural, deep voice.
Anyway. On that note, let's get a shot. Oh, yeah. Welcome in, Alonso. Take a little trip, take a little trip and see. Take a little trip, take a little trip, take a little trip with me. We did it. We did it. We did Lowrider. Chicken Chong up in smoke. I need to watch some Cheech and Chong. I need to watch that. I mean, we'll see if it's something I would like. I don't know. I know that at least that song is featured in that. So anyway, and thank you for following Corey Logan. Corey, welcome in. Let me see. We were talking about Kiss, so I want to do the one that was requested by. Well, let's see. If we have two that were requested. Did we just jump on Kiss already? Is it Kiss time? You guys like kissing? Anyway, we can do two hard Kiss songs. Peter Chris. So we're gonna do a Peter, Chris, and Ace. We're gonna do them? I always say that. Why do I say that? I'm gonna do their songs, is what I mean. I gotta finish my sandwiches. I never finish my sandwiches, man. I always liked Hard Luck better than Beth. I guess the story behind that song is that Paul wrote that song for Rod Stewart, and there is a Rod Stewart song that sounds just like Hard Luck Woman, and I didn't know that until like a week or two ago. I heard it on the radio and I said, that sounds just like Hard Luck Woman. It's like the same, almost same chord progression. Anyway, here it is, Hard Luck Woman.
If never I met you, I never have seen you cry. If not for offer, hello, we never have to say goodbye. If never I held you, my feelings would never show. It's time I stop walking. Keep
keep on moving, keep on moving, keep on moving. Cool, Hard Rock Woman. Sounded a little weird because I had to tune the guitar down. I could still hear it though. I could still hear the, because it's a soft one. It's so soft. Welcome in, Sally. The theme is Let There Be Rock. So I'm kind of letting tonight be kind of a little more open, because we did like more specific stuff for a few weeks. So we were doing like, you know, The Who and Rolling Stones and Styx. And now I'm kind of just opening the floodgates, so we can. And I'm also trying to catch up on some requests that we've had that I never get to. So we are gonna do the Struts later on. We're gonna do Volbeat. We got some Bob Marley. What else? More Ramones. But first, we're gonna do Hard Times. Never done this one before. Welcome in, Alan. I do have a Reddit, but it's like I that's not really where to see most of my content. I would say go to, yeah, join the Discord or do follow me on Instagram or YouTube or something. Baby Till You Find You Kramer. That's right. Those were the original lyrics, by the way. I mean, we knew this. Take It Easy. That might be a good one. I haven't done it in a while, but I'll let me write it down though. Let's see if I remember it, but no promises here. You guys know my memory. That's why I have a tattoo of a goldfish on my shoulder. I don't have any tattoos. And I will be in the studio in 2 days to hopefully be done with all the vocals for the soundtrack. That's the plan. I really think we will, because it's not that much left. Unless I show up and I'm like, and then we're like, okay, that's my voice now. That's how it's gonna sound. Anyway, let me see if we can do, yeah, we're gonna do Kiss, right? We're doing one more Kiss song. We're gonna kiss a little more, because we like that. Let's see. So we were trying to do all the songs on Dynasty. And this is one we've never done before, I believe. I don't think I've done this one before. I'm pretty sure. So this one's called Hard Times, one of the Ace Frehley songs. I think he had 4 songs on Dynasty. So, anyway. Wait, that's the wrong song. Let's see what happens. Let's see. Let's see if I remember this one. Last in Line. We're not going to do Last in Line. I did, was it you that requested it last week? It's been requested now a few times. I did actually sing it last night, and I was like, it's going to be Last in Line of the request, because that's a hard one. And I'm much respect to Dio for being able to do that. You fell asleep? You fell asleep? Am I too soft? Because it's about to get hard! No, one more time. Oh, one more time. Because it's about to get hard! Alright, we're gonna do it again. Because it's about to get hard! It's very hard! Here we go!
Feeling, remembering how it wasn't pretty. Every day life in the sun.
Sometimes Kiss. You guys like that? Had a little fun with that. Let me see. You like that? cool. Steel Panther. Definitely very, very. The lyrics are wild. I'll say that. So I've been. And they're hard. I actually don't really have tracks for that. That's the other one. But I want to say I did maybe one of them. Maybe one I did. Welcome in, Joe Hawks. Welcome in. My wife Lisa says hello. Hello, Lisa. Welcome in. Welcome back. Whew. But yeah, definitely. We rock and roll children. So many good ones. But yeah, anyway. I want to see if we can. Let me see. I want to do like a quick one here. I want to do a quick Ramones. How do we feel about that? Only want long Ramones. Let's do it. I think all their songs, I'm watching an interview with Kirk Hammett, and he's talking about how, like, Ramones, you know what you're gonna get. Like, you know, everything is the same, right? But in a good way. Like AC/DC. Wait. Oh my God. Tuning is back. You guys ready?
When the kids all are up, ready to go. Now they've got their support and they're going to the disco.
Okay, we're gonna go from Ramones. Speaking of Ramones, we are going to do a Metallica song that I haven't done this one before, and it was actually requested today in the Discord, and I wanted to have a little fun with it since we're actually talking about Blinded by the Light, which we are going to do that one. We're saving that one for a little bit later because we gotta really man up for that, you know, for the Manfred Mann. Man's, is that their name? Manfred Mann's Earth Band. Wow, what a name. Anyway, interesting. But we're going to do a song called Hit the Lights, which is on the first album. Never done this one before. Kind of back in their very early days of thrash metal, which is cool. Anyway, 3 hours of Blinded by the Light. Let's go! That's right. We were actually joking about doing the whole show as Blinded by the Light, and if you're not in Discord, if you join it, you can see in the photos. There's a I actually made a mock-up of our weekly ad, but it says Blinded by the Light, and it's much brighter. But if you look at the official one, it also has lights in the background because as a reference to that song. Sheena is punk rocker. She's a punk rocker. Yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry. I saw School's Out was requested. That's a fun one. We'll definitely do that. It's been a while since we've done Alice, and we're sort of approaching graduation anyway. Trampled Underfoot, I'm gonna have to look, I gotta look into that one. I don't even remember which one that is, but I've heard it, but I'm very bad with Led Zeppelin titles. I'm bad with titles, generally. I just know it, it's the one that goes, la la la. She's My Cherry Pie. We can do that. Let me see. What are some of your favorite songs? I don't know, man. At this point, Cherry Pie, that's the one that gets you excited. You know that, like, the guys in the band, what is it, Warrant? They hate that song. But I'm thinking, that's the song that made you money, buddy. So you can do other stuff. You can do all those other songs that didn't hit. Anyway, Hideaway by Iggy Pop. I'll take a look. But we're going to do Hit the Lights now, guys. We're going to hit the lights. So get your thrash metal. Wait. Oh, my God. I just did something stupid. I did something even stupider than normal. Yeah, I do like... I mean, I like Kiss. I like AC/DC, Metallica, Pink Floyd. Anyway, it changes. My favorite songs, though, favorite Kiss song, maybe Detroit Rock City. Favorite AC/DC, Whole Lotta Love. Or Whole Lotta Rosie, I mean, sorry. Or maybe Let There Be Rock. That's a good one, too. Thunderstruck's good. She Bops, Cyndi Lauper. What? All right, guys. We're gonna, this one might be loud. Top 5 Kiss songs. If we say Detroit Rock City, I am a fan of, I like Love Gun. I think maybe Charisma, that's a good one too. Thank you for following Brownies 95, welcome in. Here to make brownies for everyone. Love Gun from like 1992, that's like a really good one. Love your guitar skills. Shook me all night long. We're gonna do some AC/DC for sure. We will do that. But right now we're gonna do Hit the Lights before I got a thunder. Guys, what is my favorite Kiss song? Shock Me, maybe. But Shock Me when like Ace did it in 1977 with the guitar solo that's like 10 minutes long. Anyway. You guys ready for some thrash metal? Like All right. Just had to get some aggression out. Now we can do a song. Okay. Now we can do something. I think I want to do, this is another request that we did, that we did. I haven't done yet, but it's a Deep Purple song, Woman from Tokyo. And, so insane. That was insane. Yes. I like to be insane. In the membrane. Okay. All right, let's see if I remember this one. I always get like a memory loss, guys. It's hard to be a rocker. In the hard times. Okay. And anyway. Let me see. Oh, yeah, we got some other songs coming up. I want to do the Struts after this one. I think you guys will like that one if you haven't. If you don't know the song, it's kind of like a, it's like a Queen. It's not like Queen, but like the lead singer looks a little bit like Freddie Mercury, sings a little bit like Freddie Mercury. So it's a really cool band. I always forget to listen to them more, but we're going to do one of their songs here in about 5 minutes. And after that, we're going to do some shredding. We're going to do, maybe I don't tell you just yet. We're going to do one that we haven't done in a while. Starts like this. If you know that, then we are. All right, guys. Hold on. We'll be right back. Tokyo. Very interesting song. I think it's a fun one. That's a good one. We'll bring it back. That midsection is like it's kind of freaky. It throws me off, but it's fun. Thank you for following DJ Skang. Believe it or not, I almost said Skank. I didn't mean to say that. I meant Skang. It's hard to say Gigi. Believe it or not, this is the second song from Deep Purple that I listened to back in the mid-70s off a 7-inch vinyl. Aha! It's actually one of my like more newer discoveries. So Deep Purple always have like more to give. It's one of the few that just they keep on giving. Anyway, so there's that. And I think we're following Woods Holmes 69. Welcome in. Love it. So fun to watch. Listen, just get you some brownies. All right. I do need some brownies. The first was Sail Away. Sail Away. Oh. Interesting. I don't remember it. City of Blinded by the Light. Okay. Yeah. It's going to happen. I'm waiting for, where's our man of the hour? Where is he? The man of the requester in chief. All right, we're going to do the struts, and then we're going to do an instrumental after this one, okay? We're going to do some Satriani. And don't make me forget, You Shook Me All Night Long. That's going to happen, too. Let me see. Thank you for following Parza Petros. Woke Up With Wood. That sounds like a ZZ Top song, for sure. I noticed that every ZZ Top song, it's just all kinds of innuendo. So, right now we're gonna do the struts. And, could have been me! That's the name of the song. We're gonna find out what he's talking about. Blue Dream. One of these days, maybe we'll do Blue Dream next week. I gotta work on that one a little bit. I wrote Blue Away, Blue Dream, but Sail Away. I'm gonna write that down as well, because maybe we can do that one. Okay. The Struts. And if you guys don't know Struts, please check out some of their music videos. It's kind of like interesting to watch, because the lead singer looks like he's like Freddy's child or something. Ozzy. We are gonna do some Ozzy tonight. Maybe like Mr. Crowley. That would be fun, right? I'm gonna write down Mr. Crowley as a suggestion. But before we do that, we're gonna do this. Let's see. I'm 60 years old on May 13th, in a week away. Happy early birthday. Ardent hard rock fan, hard rock music fan. Awesome. Taking Woman from Tokyo is good. Thank you. It's my first try. I will bring it back though. It's a fun song. You guys ready? I almost wanted to finish the show with this one, but. Oh, wanna live as no. No, that's not right. Don't wanna live. There we go. All right, we're gonna do it again. Don't wanna live. We gotta do this right.
Don't wanna live as no ghost story. Rather go out and play so. I can't hear you. I don't feel you. I'm living like a man that lies. Thought it was with your broken man. I can't hear you.
Jonathan May, The Struts, everybody. Hope you guys like that. Another new song for the show. Hope you guys like that. Also, welcome back in I Only Flay. Resubscribing for 31 months. 31 months. I started this sub as a nursing student. Now I'm in generalized nurse practitioner school with an extra year in critical care. Holy moly. Congrats. That's awesome. That's awesome. And welcome back in. I Only Flay. Welcome in. Welcome in. Welcome in. And thank you for following RPG Rec. So hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. I'll be a critical nurse practitioner in about 4 months. Cool. Very cool. Very cool. I'm from a small city, state, country in Southeast Asia called Singapore. You could have just said Singapore. We know Singapore. I'm from Norway. Live in LA. Wait, there's a song there. I'm from Norway. You guys haven't heard that song before, have you? I'm from Iran. Whoa. Welcome in. Are you in Iran? Just curious. I think you'll be the first one. Oh, thank you. What? Whoa. I Only Flay with the 20 gifted subs? Well, thank you. Thank you so much. That was unexpected. Thank you so much. Whoo! In a bunker high atop a low foothill. That's true. That's where I'm at. With this view. A bunker with this view. Watching and vibing from Iran. Cool. Yeah, I think you might be the first one from Iran. We don't get a lot of people from Iran here. I Only Flay with another 20? What? Guys, I think I'm dreaming, right? I think I'm dreaming. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you so much! See, that makes... When I clap, it doesn't make any sound. Thank you! Thank you so much. Welcome back. It's been a minute since I've seen you. But yeah, hope all is well. Hope all is well. Well, another 100? Yo! That is very, very, very generous. Thank you for the 100 gifted subs. Thank you, I Only Flay. Thank you. The chat is just it's just lots of subscriptions going down. Holy moly! Thank you. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. And thanks for being here. Oh my god. Whew. Oh my god. Thank you. I'm speechless. I don't know what to do now. We're gonna try to do a song. Have fun. Well, thank you. Thank you. Holy, holy moly. I'm eating good tonight. Woo! Welcome in Nebula. Welcome in. Oh my god, oh my god. This shred is dedicated to you, I Only Flay. Thank you so much. We're gonna do Summer Song. Oops, I wrote it in wrong. By Joe Satriani. Oh my god. We'll do Shook Me, we'll do that one in about 10 minutes, okay? About 10 minutes. We're running a little bit behind. I'm overwhelmed. But we're gonna do an original after. We're gonna do an original after this one, and we're gonna do "You Shook Me" after that. How does that sound? Yeah, can I do a shadow? Let me see. I'm very bad at the Twitch stuff, but. Let's see. I think I activated. Oh my god. I messed it all up, but let's see. Let's see if this works. There we go. That should have worked. It doesn't look right for me, but anyway. There we go. Now it looks fine. Thank you. Welcome in Loud Media as well. Welcome in. All right. Let's see what happens.
Ah!
Why does Rocky Kramer play Fender? Because it's the best.
All right. And I'm gonna if I can replay, can I replay? I'm gonna replay Alonso's confetti got really screwed there. Let me go. Woo! There we go. I just saw it went just as I changed it. But again, I only play with another hundred gifted subs. Thank you, I only play so much. I want to, let me see, you said that I got you through your nursing career. I mean, I all I can say is thank you for saying that. That means a lot. And I mean, I don't know how many subs it is at this point, but thank you so much. I don't know what to say. COVID, it was a warfare. These little streams kind of made me a little excited from Tuesdays. Good. That was my idea, was like making Tuesdays something to look forward to. Because usually Tuesdays are boring. Like, if you go to a movie theater, they always have cheap tickets on Tuesdays because nobody does anything on Tuesdays. So I figured it was like a good time. Anyway, thank you so much. You don't really know it, but these Tuesday streams help me on tough days. Good. I'm glad. I'm happy to hear that. I mean, I do my best to put a good show together every week. You know, it's a lot of work. I know a lot of people want me to stream more often, but it's like, you know, I it's a lot of work. May I donate 50k channel points for I only play to be VIP? I'm just gonna make him VIP. I don't know if I can do it like real quick. Actually, I can. I might be able to do that. Welcome in, Wish Underrated. I think if I do /VIP, I think this will do it, right? I spell it wrong. It's hard to do this. There we go. Thank you again. Thank you so much. You're officially a VIP. Taco Tuesday, that's right. Maybe that's why we have Taco Tuesday as well. And thank you, Terra Incognita, for following. Welcome in. We're going to do an original now, guys. We're going to do Rockstar. Who the real Rockstar tonight is I Only Flay. And if you like... sorry, guys. If you like the song, please check out my album, Firestorm. It's on this album. First single. I don't know if you remember me a few years ago, but I was here every Tuesday, and eventually I didn't come because I got to the point where I would get off and then go to bed. I remember. I'm glad to see you back, though. There was a while you weren't here. So, but I remember. I think you watched some of my gaming streams, too, back in the day. And thank you, Malgic, for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you! We're gonna do... Blinded by the Light is gonna happen in not too long. It'll happen. But we're running a little bit behind here. Welcome in, David Red. We're gonna do an original. And Malgic is here. That means we can do Blinded. And we're gonna do the full version, guys. I found like the full 7 minutes. Because we can't miss a single Blinded by the Light if we're gonna do it. I mean, if not, it's just there's no point doing it, right? You don't eat half a cake. You eat the whole cake. You don't eat a slice. It's like pizza. Every pizza is a personal pizza if you put your mind to it. Anyway, guys, we're going to do a song called Rockstar. This was in honor of I Only Flay, who is back with a vengeance. Okay, are we ready? 3 hours or I'm unsubbing. 3 hours. 3 hours of Blinded. Guys, you're gonna get blinded. In a bit. We're gonna do Rockstar, You Shook Me All Night Long, and then we're gonna do Blinded. And then we can take a look at some of the other requests that we have here. We have some nice one. Take Me Home Tonight. That would be a good one too, actually. Don't eat pizza. Well, more for me. All right. Hopefully you guys like this one. Let me double check I have everything ready. I sure hope so. Let me do it like this. All right, you guys ready?
We'll be right back.
listening to Rocky Kramer, magnified, energized, and electrified by Engel and the Powerball 2 amplifier. Rocky Kramer and Engel, a perfect combination.
A perfect combination, a perfect combination. All right, that was Rockstar. If you liked it, it is available on the Firestorm album. Please check it out. All right. We're going to do You Shook Me All Night Long. And then we're going to do, we're going to do some AC/DC. Then we're going to do Blinded by the Light. And I want you all to turn your monitors up like real bright. I'm just kidding. Don't do that. We're going to enjoy it. Not be miserable. Love your album. Thank you. I see some of your requests, Sally. Ice Ice Baby. We're gonna do some. We'll do some Motorhead. I can't do Iron Fist. Slayer. I would not touch. You can't touch this. I'll look into some Iggy Pop as well. The Passenger. I'll look into that. Hold on. I never really listened to Iggy Pop, so I don't know too much. I'm gonna write Iggy again. We got some Iggy requests today. Slayer, we're gonna skip. Don't Talk to Strangers. I'm gonna look into that. Take Me Home Tonight as well. Take Me Home Tonight. Maybe we'll do that. I'm trying to remember if there is something about that song that I will mess up. I mean, guys, my eyes. Do you know the lyrics? Does anyone? So I'm gonna do whatever lyrics I have on my screen. We're gonna go with those, and we hope it goes out. But yeah, we'll do Ace of Spades. We'll do Ace of Spades. After Blinded, how's that? We need like a Ace of Spades. We need like a palate cleanser after that. Let's see. I'm going to try to get this in order. I played on the set. Ah. Yeah, we'll do that for sure. Didn't know my monitor would be so bright. Ecstasy of Gold. Let's see. Oops. Oh, sorry. I got messed up. Boy Named Sue. Maybe. It's work in progress. We'll have to bring that one back. It's a great way to get fired up for a Metallica concert. I watched the San Diego concert last night, the one from 1992. Great show. They were in really good shape back then. Or, I mean, I think they still sound great, but just very good stuff. Dr. Love. Hey, don't bring up Kiss, because you know I'll do it. You know I'll do it. Who are you going to call? Who am I going to call? No, just kidding. We can do Ghostbusters. Ray Parker Jr. Let me see. I need the lyrics for You Shook Me All Night Long, just to be on the safe side. So I make sure I don't say circumcised, like one of the tracks, one of the lyrics had it. And Black Diamond. Maybe we'll finish with Black Diamond. Rocky actually used to be a Ghostbuster in Norway. This is all true. And he's requesting Black Diamond, but his name is Daddy Goats. And welcome in, Daddy Goat. If I haven't said it already. She was a fast machine. She kept her motor clean. You guys ready for this? I know you guys like this. Ready? shook me all night long. Whoo! AC/DC. You guys like that stuff? Alright, I know. And if that wasn't amazing, now you guys are ready. I know you're all ready. You're all here. We're doing Blinded by the Light, which is the secret theme of the week. The special theme. We're gonna get blinded by the light. Insane song. Yeah, that's a fun one. I like that one. Rocket Queen by Guns N' Roses. I don't know that one, but Guns N' Roses would be cool. Do it. Do it. And welcome in Native Honey. Welcome in. And if I missed anyone, I'm sorry. It's just, you guys are wild tonight. I love it. Logie Rotten, welcome in. Let me see. Thank you for following Gunther's and Logie Rotten. Thank you, guys. Welcome to the jungle. We can do that. Sounds like something I can do. There's a song you play. Wait a second. I messed up the chat now. There's a song you play so well I can't think of it. Oh. Well, we have time. We have time. Okay, so we're going to do Manfred Mann, and stick around. We'll do Ace of Spades after this one. But now we got 7 minutes of bliss. Let me make sure all my tones are good. Make sure.
Blinded by the light, red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light, red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light. Red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blood. Madman, robbers, bombers, sinners in the sorrow of a teenage diplomat. In the dance with the mom's happy adolescent bumps his way into his hat. With a boulder on my shoulder, feeling kinda older, I trip the merry-go-round. Another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light. Red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Blinded by the light. Red up like a deuce, another runner in the night. Some silly girl sits through the manager, mister. Told me I got what it takes. She said, I'll turn you on sunny or something strong. Play a song with a funk break. And go-kart modes on the chicken off the weather chart. TV will seem outside. And a little early birdie came by and it's curly burly. And asked me if I needed a ride. Another runner in the night, blinded by the light. She got down, but she never got tight. She's gonna make it through the night. Gonna make it through the night.
Thank you. meets another runner in the night, blinded by the light. Red up like a deuce, another runner in the night, blinded by the
brothers in the ends of the summer.
Red up like a deuce,
another runner in the night,
in the dogs of the moms, as the adolescent bumps
his way into his hat.
With a boulder on my shoulder, feeling kind of older, merry-go-round. With this very unpleasing season, and a wheezing, the county will be passed through the ground. Yeah, the slings are finally bound and then the spot rolls his lover in the sand. Some bloodshot for Gabby Nas, his daddy with his blue shutters and a buckshot sitting on the bed. I'm silly girl sister, the manager, mister, told me I got what it took. She said, I'm 31, sorry, I'm doing something strong. If they got down, she never got tight. She's gonna make it through the night.
All right, people, that was Blinded by the Light. I know that we're now ready to do that again, right? Like 1,000 times, as the tradition should be. I don't know. Anyway, it's a funny one. It's a fun one. Woo! All right. I don't know how to feel now. Higher Ground, Red Hot Chili Peppers. I don't know that one, but I'll take a look. I'll take a look at it. And welcome in Brooks 5150.
Oh my goodness.
Getting late. Maybe be back. I may be back later. Anyway, yen God, have a good night. I can't talk. Blinded by Rocky Kramer's voice. Right, I have that. My voice has that effect. It does cause blindness with some individuals. All right, guys, we're gonna try some Ace of Spades. Let me double check on this one. I'm gonna do a little cheat sheet on this one. Is it? Let's see. It's tuned down. Tuned down. Come on, Eileen. That was great. Was it long enough? All right, guys, we're going to do Ace of Spades.
Oh,
Rocky Kramer bends the rules of rock and roll with Clear Tone Strings patented treatment process that can take the likes of a real shredder. Nothing else compares with Clear Tone Strings.
All right, people. Hope you guys liked Ace of Spades. What a song that is. It's so intense. Oh, my God. I feel like I become a different person when I do that. Die Young by Black Sabbath. Let me take a look. Let me see. I don't know that one off the top of my head, but we can definitely do some. We did talk about Ozzy and Black Sabbath. We got to do something. We could do something in the same style like Paranoid, but we can also do something else. Did you cut your pinky? No. Is my pinky looking weird? I think it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Welcome in So Porco as well. Welcome in. I've just listened until I needed glasses. Yeah, guys, like the more you listen to me, then all of a sudden you're like... That's what happens. Not my boy dogs humping each other. Ace of Spades did it. Oh my God. Is that what that music does? Crazy Train. It's been like long enough now. I mean, I felt like we were doing that a lot for a while. You summoned the devil. That's right. The Gambler by Kenny Loggins. I think Kim may share a story on that one. I want to do like the opposite for 1 second here. Or not an opposite, but I want to do another David Bowie song, like I said. This is actually requested. It was requested as the Nirvana version of this, but I didn't find a Nirvana version of it. But it's actually a David Bowie song. The man who sold the world. So, let's see. Gotta get that sound ready, though. Oh, my God. We're gonna... Maybe I'll try to sing it like, I was gonna say Dave Mustaine. When was Dave Mustaine in Nirvana? It's all the same to me. Yeah, Nirvana was the unplugged version. That wasn't unplugged, he was still playing with an electric. Oh. I named my pug after, what, David Bowie? Dance Magic Dance. I want to put a hold on that one because I did that one like 2 weeks ago, maybe. Do you know any Skull Fist? No. And we talked about Steel Panther yet? Yes. Skull Fist. I will look into them. Sounds like a very friendly band. Sounds like something my grandma would say. Oh, Rocky, I've been listening to Skull Fist all afternoon. For some reason, my grandma in this story is British, or kind of British. If you do that labyrinth, you need the code piece. Oh my God. The cod piece? Oh, the... Oh my God, that whole outfit is insane. Anyway, guys, the man has sold the world. We gotta...
face to face with the man who sold the world.
All the world. Didn't mean to leave that on. That's a good one. Banger. Yes. Good one. Guys, I think maybe we'll, I don't know if I know this one. This is going to be a stump the guitar player moment, okay?
Stump the guitar player. Player.
But I want to try this. I don't know what's going to happen, but I saw Take It Easy, and I was like, maybe we should, wait, that's another one. It should be this one, right? Let me see if I can get. We gotta like chill for a bit here. But yes, it was Kickstart My Heart. I'll do that for you. I was watching. Did you guys see the new Motley Crue? I finally watched the video. The video is weird. It's like a video game. Kind of fun. I think the song was decent. But I saw all the comments were like. Like, very negative. So, I guess people don't like it, huh? Anyway, so let's see if we can do Take It Easy. Let me see. Let me double check on this one before I do it. I don't know if I know this one, okay? No one knows how this will end. Let me see. What is the key? I may regret this, but we're gonna have a little fun, okay? Have fun with me, ladies and gentlemen. Choose your own adventure.
You.
Come on! You guys ready for this? Sing along with me so you don't hear me sing.
Running down the road, got a losing control. I got a separate on my mind. Well, I'm gonna throw me to that corner, stone me. There was a sister's friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Let the sun burn on me, drive you crazy. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand and take it easy. Well, I'm standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona, and such a fine sight.
eyes to see. Sir, girl, my lord, and I'm not made for going down to take a look at me. Come on, baby, so say, baby, I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me.
That's what happened. Anyway, some Queen. Yeah, we can do some Queen. We're gonna see if we can. I'm trying to get to as many requests as possible here. Maybe we'll put a freeze on a few of these. But I want to do this band called Volbeat, and this was requested like last week or the week before. I want to see if we can have a little fun with this one. And we got to do School's Out. We got Cherry Pie. At least Mr. Crowley. Maybe we'll do a Paranoid as well. And we got Kickstart My Heart. I'm going to try to get through all this stuff. Oh my god! We don't have time! Do you know Tenacious D? Maybe I would know, like, Tribute. This is a tribute. I got to practice that one again, though, because I remember there's a few little funny stuff in there. But it's a good band, though. But I think Tribute is one of the few that I have a track for. I do remember it, though.
Playing the best song in the world,
or I'll eat your soul. Here's the best song in the world, everyone. Volbeat. My buddy has Volbeat license plates.
What? Feel the fire where she walks. Love on day so beautiful. City in a tempered dream. Blinding your eyes with a spider
dance. Come on! she walks. She'll be back. Got the meaning of a man. Oh, look in her eyes. You might fall and find the love of your life. Heavenly, but she'll catch you in her will.
Hope you guys like that. And thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. Thank you. And thank you, Allard, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you, guys. What are we doing? Are we going to go schools out now? Is it schools out time? It's time for some Alice Cooper, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
All right, there you go. Alice Cooper, school's out. School is out for you all. We're going to try to jump on a little quick warrant, little cherry pie. Anyone hungry? We've been given brownies. Now it's time for some cherry pie. All right. Affleck. And also, before I forget, thank you, Native Honey, for, let me see, for 400 bits. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. And welcome in my cats. Pretty cool. Thank you for following. Thank you for following. Affleck. All right, guys. We're going to try to jump on this one. This will be sort of a stump the guitar player. Let's see if I remember this one. I know it's like... it's like E. It's E something. Let's see what happens. Guys, you guys are showing so much love. I appreciate it very much. Thank you for following After Punk. Thank you, Kim, for the 100 bits. We got a hype train going. Thank you, Native Honey, for another 100 bits and another one. Another one. Thank you so much. Thank you, Alan Artist, for 100 bits as well. Thank you, Native, for another one and then another one and then another one. And thank you, R&R Fan, for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are being very sweet tonight. I love it. You guys are so sweet. And thank you, Magic, for the 100 bits. Thank you as well. And Yohax for the 500 bits. What is going on? Did you guys see my tax returns or something? Thank you, guys. And thank you, Ricardo Salima, for subscribing with Prime. Thank you. Welcome in. Thank you. Guys, we're going to do a little love for you. Before we do Kickstart My Heart, we're going to do a little Bob Marley for all the love. Live Simple, thank you as well for the 500 bits. Thank you. Thank you, guys. You guys are showing so much love for this one guy. You guys are so fantastic.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright.
Hear the children crying. Hear the children crying.
Take it, praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright.
Say, let's get together and feel alright.
Let them all pass all their dirty remarks. There is one question I'd really love to ask. Is there a place for the hopeless sinner who has hurt all mankind just to save his own belief?
One love.
What about the one heart?
One heart.
What about
let's get together and
feel alright?
Was it the beginning?
One love.
So shall it be in the end?
One heart.
Alright.
Get together and feel alright. Let's get together and feel alright.
One more thing.
Let's get together to fight this holy Armageddon. So when the man comes, there will be no doom. Have pity on those whose chances grow thinner. There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation.
Say it!
One love.
What about the one?
One heart.
What about
us? Get together and feel alright.
Pleading to mankind.
One love.
Oh Lord.
One heart.
Yeah.
Thanks and praise to the Lord. And I will feel alright.
Come on.
Let's get together and feel alright.
Give thanks, praise to the Lord, and I will feel alright.
Let's get together and feel alright.
All right. Wild. Okay, we're gonna do Kickstart My Heart. We're gonna do Kickstart My Heart. And let me get rid of Cherry Pie. No more Cherry Pie. Cherry Pie is done. You guys are going crazy tonight. I don't know what's going on. It's not even my birthday. You got your dates wrong. But oh my god. If I can try to catch up here. Thank you, first of all, DJ Dope Soul, for following and for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you, Chad Zim. Thank you as well. Let me see if I can catch everything here. Chad Zinn, Native Honey again. Thank you, Kim, for the 100. Thank you, Native Honey, for the 100. And thank you, JDM, for following. Thank you. Thank you, Brooks5150, for subscribing. Thank you. Thank you, Native Honey, again, for the 100 bits. And thank you, Alonso, for the 100 bits. Thank you, guys. Happy birthday, Rocky. You guys are too soon. I don't know why you guys are being so generous tonight, but I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Any scorpions? Toxic Tuesday? Oh my god, I love it. We got the hype train going. Scorpions, maybe we can end with scorpions. Let me see. If we do... We're gonna try to get through all this stuff. Let me see. We're gonna do kickstart. Let me get the lyrics for that real quick. We'll do a quick start, and then Mr. Crowley. We got that as well. My goodness. Final countdown. We're starting to run out of time, guys. Love you. Love you guys. Come on. You guys are being, you guys are making me blush. We'll do final countdown maybe next week. Huh? I do love it though. We'll see. Maybe can't fit it all in. Thank you guys so much. You guys ready for this?
Kickstart my heart.
Oh my God. There we go. So I think we're going to make an exception. We're going to make an exception. I think we're going to do, we'll do Final Countdown as well as Mr. Crowley. That'll be the show. Everything else will be next time. We're going to do some Guns N' Roses next time. And I also saw Never Ending Story. What? But, I mean, okay. But thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. And, we're not quite done yet, but, All right, guys. Oh, my God. How wild. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to do one final song. This will be it for tonight. But I do this show every Tuesday night. It's 7 p.m. Pacific. So I know you guys are watching from all over the world. So do your time thing. Google it. But we're going to do one more song in honor of our Swedish guests in the in the chat. And this one's for all of you guys. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Yes, Pacific time, LA time, Pacific, to be specific. Hope you guys had a wonderful time. I appreciate everyone for watching and for all that very generous. You guys were so generous tonight. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I'm almost never speechless. Thank you for following Dave Lom. Dave Lom, thank you. Welcome in. So all you Swedish people out there, this is the Swedish national anthem. Please sing along. I think you all know the words. I love you guys. God, people, thank you so much for watching. That was the final countdown, Europe. I had to end it on a Swedish note. How fun this show was. I hope to see everyone next week. I hope you all enjoy the show. There were a few songs we missed, a lot of songs, a lot of requests tonight as well. But I hope you guys had a really wonderful show. Have a good night. Buenos noches to the Spanish speakers. Guten Nacht. And all that good stuff. Have a good night, everyone. Hope to see you guys next week.
Join Rocky at RockyKramer.com or find him on most social media by following at Rocky Kramer. Look for him on Facebook at Rocky Kramer Official. For those in the United States, text Rocky to 31996 to become a member of Rocky's Rockers.